Ever since filmmaker Farah Khan announced her collaboration with Rohit Shetty, there were speculations that they were out to remake the Amitabh Bachchan star SATTE PE SATTA. Speculations were also rife that Hrithik Roshan had been approached for the lead role.
We have not announced anything. We don't know what we are making.
अभी सुमित अनाउंसमेंट
जब आएगा तब सबको हमने अपनी तरफ से कोई भी अनाउंसमेंट नहीं किया ना रोहित ने ना मैंने कि हम कौन सी फिल्म बना रहे हैं हमने किस हीरो को लिया है हमने तो बोला ही नहीं है हाँ वो तो प्रेस सब पक्का कर रहा है यार मेरे को बता दो कितने पैसे भी कमाएगी ये पिक्चर बस सब प्रेस ने डिसाइड कर लिया है
Filmmaker Farah Khan also said that her father, film producer Kamran Khan, died penniless after his movies flopped at the box office, which is why she feels responsible as a filmmaker that everyone who involved in the filmmaking business should make money when a film is released.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.